One of my friends called me and said that, you know, there is this trip like this and would you like to go on it? And I immediately said yes. I had never heard of Mustang Valley. I had never done a drive like this, but it was just, the thought of it was just so thrilling. And I said that I wanted to because I'm very passionate about driving.
Driving now for over 25 years, but I've never done extreme overlanding. And when Nidhi proposed the idea, I decided to hitch my excitement to hers and wanted to see what it would be all about.
Having done the length and breadth of the Indian Himalayas, the next toughest section that seemed to be in the Indian subcontinent was Mustang. I'd heard about Mustang, Upper Mustang, for a while now. The road to Lomantang was a dream. I'd only heard about how not doable it is and how tough and treacherous and all of that. And that's what brought it on. And hence Mustang Overland happened.
When WBB approached us to support the drive as SUV partners, we did not blink twice, precisely for two reasons. The first reason being, it involved a bunch of women who were trying to achieve their dreams of becoming the first to drive up to treacherous Lomantang. The second reason being that we believed that our vehicles were capable enough to let them achieve their dreams.
This is what you're going to look back on. See what you're capable of, right? This is what you're going to look back on in life.
So the first thing I did was go on Google Maps and type Muktinath to Lomantang, and it said no route found. And I was like, okay, how are we going to do this?
You see the mountains in front of me, those snow caps all around, the convoy in my side view mirror, it was a treat.
I'm pretty certain that the next car, which is going to be an SUV, is going to be a Mahindra.